Have you tried the lasagna? It's my favorite.
Give me that.
Did you catch a game last night?
Mm-hmm.
Is it still hot out there? Do you like hot fudge sundaes?
Yeah.
All right.
Words that Korean people can't say. Okay, featuring my dad. Corn and cone.
Corn and cone.
Okay, ready? Light and right.
Light and right.
하나만 더. Okay, okay. Sheet, like bed sheet, and shit.
Shit and shit.
Okay, 하나만 더. All right, ready? Pork, like pig. And fork.
Yeah. Only took one time.
Pork and fork.
That's
more time. Fork and pork.
Pork.
One more time.
Okay.
Pork and fork.
Pork and pork.
This is a square. Can you guess which spot that goes
the
in?
The square.
That's right. It goes in the square hole.
Yes. Okay.
And how about this rectangle? That one?
Also the square.
It goes in there too.
Yeah.
Up next, we've got this thin rectangle.
The thin rectangle.
Can you guess where that goes?
The thin rectangle.
That's right. It goes in the square hole. And up next, a cylinder.
The circle.
I think that goes in
the circle.
The square hole. Now, we've also got this semicircle right here. Do you see a slot that would fit
the semicircle?
Semicircle?
The semicircle.
That's right. It's the square hole. Okay. Up next, the triangle. We know what hole that goes
the
into,
triangle.
Right?
Triangle.
That's right. The square hole. And up next, we have the arch.
The arch. The arch.
You guessed it.
The arch.
It goes in the square hole.
Mr. President.
Yeah.
Compare our physical and mental acuity.
I'd like not to, but, you know, perhaps.
Watch me.
Yeah, I think I can.
Look at me.
Yeah.
Watch me. See what I'm going to do. You're running against nobody. Nobody.
What?
Don't hate the player, hate the game. You know what I'm saying?
You're five hours late here.
I was late because I went to go get some chicken wings. That's why I was late.
Oh, everybody sitting here watching this. Literally.
Get the stuff away. I'm tripped the kid. I get the tree for free.
Grey, isn't it? Is today a cloudy day or is this pollution? It's not worth having this in HD, is it? Nothing looks crisp. Everything's sort of hazy. Some sort of Kate Bush videos.
The henchman is waiting.
Who are you?
Carl.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
You Imperial bastards!
I looked at the wrong time.
What
is
do you
that?
See?
Right, forget it. Forget it.
Right, that's hot now. That's mental.
I'm not gonna get the vaccine. Then die. What do we do, argue with you? I'm not on the debate team. This isn't mock trial. Aren't you worried about the side effects? I'm worried about the disease. Well, they're tracking you through the microchip. They're tracking you through the phone you're watching this on. Get the vaccine.
My mom got me the perfect bag for back to school.
These colorful binders help me stay organized.
These headphones are just what I need for studying.
These new sneakers are just what I need for the new year.
This jacket is a real must-have.
My parents got me the skateboard I wanted. It's pretty cool.
These scissors really come in handy in art class.
These colored pencils, too.
These new socks? They can be a real lifesaver.
I finally got my own phone to stay in touch with my mom.
I've been adding a block of cheese to the fridge at work every day for the past month. So far, no one has said anything about the large accumulation of cheese.
I wasn't expecting that!
hide.
You never say hello to you until we get it on red light overload. You never know what you can do until you get it as high as you can go.
Oh, man.
You sang the whole time. I'm impressed. We just pulled 6.3 Gs.
6.3? No way.
I have a 30-year-old male. I'm responsive. No pulse.
Come on, you have to breathe. Come on.
I can do CPR.
Okay, okay, so...
I need you to tell me what happened.
We were hooking up.
Come on, I'm not going to lose you.
He was fine. Everything was fine. And then
Come on.
He asked me to sit on his face.
And then you said, I'm not going to do that, babe, because I'm kind of scared and I don't actually want to sit on your face and hurt you.
No, I did.
Sure, but you didn't actually sit on his face. You just kind of like hovered there, right?
No. I really sat on his face.
So you didn't just like hover there? You actually sat down?
Yeah, I sat on his face, full force, full weight, everything. Come on, save him.
Yeah, nothing to do here. He's dead.
What?
I mean, that's awesome. EMS, what's his status?
Paramedics.
Hey, Jim, girlfriend actually sat on his face. Yeah, nothing I can do.
What?
Homeboy got snailed, ma'am.
You have to bring him back.
You are a queen.
You mean you guys are not going to try to revive him?
We don't need to. So I'm a cop second, but I'm a guy first. And that goes against bro code, because any guy would love to have a woman kill him by sitting on his face.
You guys are the fucking worst.
This is amazing.
I should be arrested. I murdered my soulmate.
No one's going to charge you with anything. You two are soulmates for sure.
What the fuck?
You two are inextricably linked. Death by snitch.
Oh my god.
Ciclope. Jean Grey. Spike. Wolverine. Tempestade. Vampira. Lince Negra. Noturno. X-Men Evolution.
So fucking ugly, bro. Like,
bro. Just a couple of guys.
We're just vibing, bro. Alright, where's your girl voice? Show me your girl voice. Let's go.
I can't do a fucking girl voice.
Come on.
Dude, I bet you can't even do a girl voice.
I can do definitely a girl voice. But how about
what
you?
The fuck?
40 miles from home. Here it is. Here it comes, it's moving toward the stern.
Woohoo! There's a message in there.
Wait, look at this, this is classic. Hope it's not a rubber. The message is wrapped, looks like in some kind of a rubber band or something. Coming out now.
Woohoo!
Hello, this is Lisa. We've been trying to reach you regarding your car warranty. Our records show that your car's extended warranty is about to expire. Please press 1 to be connected to a customer service representative. Thank you.
What do you think I've ever seen?
Does anyone here believe in astrology? You do? Can you guess what sign I am based on my personality? Just guess. Yell it out. Cancer, that's wrong. I'll give you 11 more guesses. Libra's wrong. Do you still believe? I'm a Scorpio.
I knew it!
Yeah, it makes so much sense after I say it. You want to know the best part? I'm not a Scorpio. I betrayed you like a Scorpio would. But in fact, I'm a Virgo. There we go. How do they not get it? How can you be that proud of yourself?
Pensou que era mulher, não foi? Oi! Manda pro teu amiguinho, manda!
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Shit! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town. Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck, I can't see pilot. Let's get the fuck out this country, motherfucker.
These niggas don't got enough. Boy! He got that shit on, though.
Xavi, més cap a la dreta per Messi, 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 i menys Messi, encara 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 Messi,
week we discussed whether or not Doctor Strange's multiverse could be real, and I finally have an answer. Using Stephen Hawking's multiverse theory, I concluded that there are in fact 14,605 possible multiverses, but there is one problem. Out of the 14 million multiverses, there isn't a single one where you get some bitches. This is a quite rare phenomenon. This lack of bitch getting is so rare that even Dream had better as at speedrunning Minecraft, and he fucking cheated. I know you are probably asking why. Why do I get no bitches? But I think a better question is who. As in who the fuck. Yes. You see, nobody asks for your opinion, and by you giving it anyway, tells us that you want attention. A very common symptom of fatherless children. Funnily enough, there also isn't a single multiverse where your dad comes back with the mission.
Preston bully, slide with a body, man hold two from the woody. Saru gangster, niggas know me, man leave two in your-